The folks at Keystone have set out to build the next generation fifth wheel, not just an upgraded model. The Alpine is totally new from the ground up. And even though the bar was set extremely high, they definitely accomplished what they set out to do. The Alpine is an all new fifth wheel. It is designed to be bigger and roomier, and is packed full of the most innovative features, and built with the most modern material available. The exterior fit and finish of the Alpine is absolutely beautiful, showcasing outstanding graphics and high gloss finish. The entry door, the baggage doors are made from the same material used in the sidewall, so you don't get that uneven discoloration like you see on some of the competitors' models. The Alpine's all-new deluxe graphics package incorporates a completely new process of attaching graphics to the front cap, a process inspired by the folks at NASCAR. The graphics are actually applied with heat and covered with protective coating so they last longer and look much better than the other graphics. It's really a great fifth wheel to look at. The cap also includes the Max Turn technology, which increases the turning radius by 30%. Also incorporated on the Alpine's front cap is the Keystone Hitch Assist mirror, making hookup to the tow vehicle a one-person job. You just line up the hitch pin with the hitch in the bed of the truck and then simply back up, keeping the two aligned until the pin snaps into place. It is as simple as that. Alpine also has incorporated LED lighting, which greatly simplifies evening hookup operations. The pass-through storage compartment is free of obstructions and absolutely massive, ready to take on just about anything you need to take with you. All baggage door handles are the bus-type latches, which are easy on the hands and allow you to slam the door shut. We have installed two latches on the bigger doors, making them even easier to open and close. There's also a gas shock which holds the door open. No more flimsy little latches on the side of the coach which can slip and allow the door to fall, usually on your head. The entry door on the Alpine is a super-sized door, 6 feet, 4 inches tall, and 30 inches wide. Combine that with our easy opening 4-step entry, not 3 steps like you'll find on the competition, and recessed rope lighting, you will have one of the most graceful entry and exits of any coach on the market. We also have incorporated a keyless entry system. No more fumbling around for your keys. It's as simple as pushing a button. Another nice feature you'll find on the Alpine is what we call our all-in-one waterworks area. This area includes dump valves, a 110 outlet hookup, as well as cable and telephone hookups, a shower, along with a soap dispenser for easy outside cleanup, and the whole waterworks area is heated for cold weather protection. Setting up the awning on the Alpine is a very simple procedure since it's a one-touch electric awning system. All you do is push a button and the awning extends. It also comes with easily adjustable sidearms. The leveling jacks on the Alpine are also electric, further enhancing the ease of setup. The front jacks come with an extra large pad that we call elfin pads, which prevent the jacks from settling into the ground. The suspension is extra heavy duty, improving impact absorption and axle equalization, which means you can carry those fragile items inside the coach without worry. The Alpine comes with all kinds of external features that you would want and expect from your coach, like outdoor activity lights, a 110 outlet, and a rear ladder, just to name a few. The back cap on the Alpine is a one-piece fiberglass, high-gloss cap, which incorporates backup lights that are very handy when you're backing into a tight camping spot. The overall design of the Alpine is new and modern, and through that design, we were able to improve the drag efficiency by over 18%. Those are just a few of the reasons why we feel at Alpine we're setting a new standard for luxury and innovation. And if you haven't had a chance to take a look at the other Alpine video segments, I recommend you do so. For we just didn't stop with the exterior when it comes to quality, livability, and aesthetics. We hear it all the time that when people first walk into an Alpine, they say it takes their breath away. Super rich and elegant. And those are just a few of the comments that we hear all the time. I think it is safe to say that we succeeded in our goal in putting together one of the finest premium fifth wheels in the market today with exceptional values that typically you only find in your own home. When you look around the living space in the Alpine, you notice right away that it was designed to be very roomy and well thought out, maximizing traffic flow. It's inviting, warm, and classy, and we didn't skimp on anything. The color selections used play off the beautiful glazed cherry hardwood, which you'll find throughout the whole coach. This isn't wood stained to look like cherry, it's actual cherry wood and is used in all the built-in furniture. Even the entertainment and computer desks are real wood. Beautiful hardwood is also used in the slide-out fascias, which is usually made of plastic or foam with an artificial covering. The cherry hardwood is also used on all the bedroom and bathroom cabinet doors and face frames throughout the entire coach. We've changed the paradigm with our all-new heating and air conditioning system. We call it the Whisper Air system. No more big holes in the ceiling where the unit used to be. This unit works just like the ones you have in your home and is extremely quiet and incredibly efficient. The system comes standard with a heat pump to keep you warm on those chilly nights. We also have what we call a smart thermostat, which is completely programmable. And with the optional second air conditioner, you can utilize the zone cooling system, which will cool just the areas that you need, making this the ultimate cooling and heating system. The floors on the slide-outs are completely flush with the living room floors. No more catching your toes and stumbling on the lip of the slide-outs. The floors in the slide-outs are also insulated, which helps both in heating and cooling. Even the ceiling fan and the light fixture are specially designed to improve headroom. The elegant window treatments are both functional and beautiful. And all the extra large windows have both day and night shades. Most of the windows can be opened for cross ventilation. The Alpine comes with an array of different lighting fixtures, everything from strategically placed recessed lighting to beautiful brushed steel sconces. The Alpine sofa is a sleep and store style with an airbed mattress that simply inflates with the push of a button, creating another very comfortable sleeping environment. The dinette table is also all wood. It has a hidden leaf extension which can increase the size of the table if needed. And there is also additional storage under the tabletop, a perfect place to store placemats and other table accessories. The dinette comes with four high back chairs that also have built-in storage under the seat cushions. The kitchen in the Alpine truly sets it apart from others. We like to refer to it as the ultimate kitchen. We took extra steps to make the kitchen as beautiful as it is functional. All the countertops are real Corian. Even the range has a hinged Corian cover, which adds even more countertop space, and when folded up, becomes a splash shield. How smart is that? And once again, we use cherry wood doors and face frames throughout the kitchen. All kitchen cabinets are extremely deep and wide, and there are plenty of them. Matter of fact, we even included a place for a trash can, which is something people have been asking for. We've added more pantry space and a large number of drawers throughout the kitchen. You'll even find drawers in places you normally wouldn't find them, under the range or under the refrigerator. You don't see that in the competitors' kitchens. The sink is stainless steel and recessed for easy cleaning, with two deep bowls that can handle the largest pots or pans. The faucet is a residential style, single lever type with high rise neck. We even added a filtered drinking water dispenser on the sink, eliminating the need for bottled water. The appliances are all beautiful stainless steel residential style appliances. The range has three sealed burners, which prevents food from dropping into the range. And the full size 22 inch oven can handle just about any cooking requirements you might have. There is also a 30 inch convection microwave oven, creating two complete cooking environments. The optional four door stainless steel refrigerator has easy to grab handles. The refrigerator itself has more than enough space to store anything you need for those long stays. We even put a fantastic fan in the kitchen to help draw out any excess moisture or cooking smells. We set the bar high when we designed our kitchens, and we believe we exceeded even our own expectations. Now, food and entertainment go hand in hand, and that's why we created this Super Cinema package. It includes a huge HD LCD TV with a true surround sound system, along with subwoofers and directional speakers for the ultimate in sound quality. It comes complete with a DVD CD player, FM stereo, and an input for your MP3 player, and is completely satellite and cable ready. We even included a digital TV antenna with a built-in signal booster. All the switches, gauges, and controls that operate your coach are centrally located. We call this our One Place Command Center, and it is extremely convenient and easy to use. The bathrooms in the Alpine are a must-see to believe. We've incorporated a huge 38-inch stall shower surround, which incorporates a marbleized look and feel. Also in the shower, you'll find a molded seat along with plenty of spaces for your personal items. The shower head is a massaging style, which can be left in place or used as a handheld sprayer for those hard to reach places. And to finish it off, there are translucent glass shower doors and an elegant brushed metal enclosure. The bathroom vanity has lots of storage and is topped off with a stainless steel sink and matching fixtures. Above the sink, there's an extra large medicine cabinet and large vanity mirror. The light fixture in the bathroom is a three-light Hollywood-style light bar for even illumination. The toilet is a residential-style, all-porcelain toilet that comes with a convenient foot flush pedal. We've even added extra storage above the toilet for additional bathroom supplies. The flooring is a heavy-duty linoleum, which is easy to clean and care for. And unlike most bathrooms, the Alpine is heated and cooled through a separate vent. The bedroom area in the Alpine is second to none. It is the creme de la creme of the bedroom retreats, as we like to say. Our bedrooms come with a full-size 70-inch by 80-inch king bed. The mattress is a Cloud9 pillow top, which comes with a custom quilted bedspread and matching pillows, along with a residential-style headboard. But what makes our bedrooms the most unique in the industry is our walk-in closet. This closet is incredibly large and can handle just about anything you need to store. It is also cedar-lined and ventilated to help keep things fresh. We also incorporate a seating area in the closet with additional drawers for even more storage. We even added a shelf along with a 110 outlet for your cell phone or anything else that needs to be plugged in or charged. The walk-in closet is also plumbed and wired for a stackable washer and dryer. The doors on our closets are also made of the beautiful cherry wood with mirrored inserts, unlike those flimsy sliding metal glass doors that rattle and shake. The lighting in the bedroom is recessed to increase headroom. There's plenty of storage in the bedroom, and all of the cabinet doors and face frames are also real cherry hardwood. Even the dresser top is real. The drawers in the dresser are extra deep and wide. And because we have the largest front deck area of just about any fifth wheel, our bedrooms are extra roomy. As a matter of fact, there's so much room, you can walk all the way around the king-size bed. Now you can see why we call the Alpine the next generation fifth wheel. It is bigger and more innovative, and we believe we've set a new standard for luxury. And to top it all off, the Alpine is the most competitively priced, high-profile luxury fifth wheel available today.